What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today we're gonna do 5 wire hangers life hacks, or DIY. Let's check this out. For this one, we're gonna make keychain ring out of a wire hanger. It's gonna be awesome. So what I'm gonna do is grab the pliers and the pipe and grab the tip right here and hold it really tightly and then bend it over just like this. So bend it around the pipe. And also we wanna bend it right next to this right here. Right next to this second curl. So as you can see, we bend it right next to it right here. And we're gonna make another circle just like that. Hold it like this and bend it over to this side. And boom. I'm gonna pull this out and cut it off right here. Now let's grab the key and try to put it on, see if it works. Boom. Just like a normal chicken. I mean, put it through and boom. Now my key with the chicken, and I made one myself. I didn't have to spend a bunch of money. Pretty cool, huh? For this life hack, we're gonna make paper clip or chips clip. So for this hanger life hack, I'm gonna cut out this bottom of the hanger straight piece right here, and I'm gonna give it about this much, and then I'm gonna fold it and fold it parallel to each other, just like this. That's the first fold. Next fold is gonna go around here, just like this. Right next to that one right here. Perfect, huh? Hold them, both of them, just like that again. Now fold them again this way, like that. Now we're gonna cut this parallel to that one. Boom. Fix it up a little. And now you got this giant paper clip. It can be used for chips clip or anything. Let's check this out. So if you have to seal a bunch of pistachios or nuts, just fold it a couple times. And we're gonna grab one of these giant paper clips or and we're gonna call it chips clips. And look, it's perfect. It doesn't fall off anymore. And it's gonna stay fresh and closed. Pretty cool, huh? And for the next life hack, I'm gonna show you how to put a stain to the hood. Very easy, let's see it. For this life hack, we got this hood and my stain came out. So we're gonna grab a coat hanger. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna grab the stain and hook it up to the coat hanger. I'm just gonna grab it and bend it like that. To keep it inside of it. And you see coat hanger kind of in circle motion like here. And what I'm gonna do is stick it inside of this hole where it's coming in and just push it through all the way around. And here is the other side of the hole. I'm gonna pull this out. Of course, we're gonna unbend it. Boom. And now we can just pull out the wire just like that. Boom, done. And we got the stain right here. Fix it all the way around. And boom, done. Pretty cool, huh? For the next life hack, we're gonna make giant safety pin. Let's check this out. So we're gonna get it somewhere around here, bend it, and I'm gonna bend it all the way around. All the way around like this, boom. So it's parallel to that one, perfect, just like that. Now I'm gonna pull this out right here, and now we're gonna bend it towards here, right here. Just like that, 90 degrees, boom. Then we're gonna bend it another 90 degrees right here, towards this side. Something like that. And now we're gonna bend it one more time and it's done. just like that. Boom. Now we're gonna cut it right here. And now we got here safety pin. Perfect, huh? All we have to do is go around here. All the way up and boom. Now you can use this safety pin for a lot of things. It's perfect. It's a giant one. So you can use it in survival station and stuff. Pretty cool, huh? If you need to clip something to your backpack, it will work perfectly. Boom. What do you guys think? Pretty awesome, huh? So guys, we're gonna grab a hanger and chop off a piece like that and like this. Perfect. Then I'm gonna grab hanger wire next to the pipe like that and hold it with the pliers and bend it around the pipe, just like that. Boom, just like that. We need wire looking just like that. Then I'm gonna get a rubber band, put it over, and I'm gonna make a loop, and just like that. Make it tight, boom. Then I'm gonna grab my girlfriend razors or whatever razors you using and put them like that. And then I'm gonna grab the rubber band and put it over. And boom, now my razors store nicely and neat, and I don't have to worry about messing my drawer. And you can put them up as many as you want. If you wanna take one out, just pull it out, twist it, take it out, and put this back in. Easy, boom.
That's crazy, I never seen that one. That's crazy.
Good boy.
Wow.
Yeah, it's hot outside, isn't it?
So tell me in comments below, why do they do that? Good boy.